You're John Hancock. Who is John Hancock? Well, you should be asking who was John Hancock, because he was an American revolutionary. Although most of us don't remember him for that reason, what we do remember him for was his very large signature. You can see here in the Declaration of Independence, he has by far the largest signature. What is a signature? A signature is how you write your name on an official or very important document. For this reason, if you hear John Hancock, you know that somebody is probably talking about your signature, unless if you're in a history class. Great, we're almost done, but before we finish, I just need to get your John Hancock right here at the bottom of the document. We're almost done buying the house. We just have to go back to the realtor tomorrow and give him our John Hancock. To make sure you really understand, write an example in the comments.